Okay, this is Tate Nugget, and we're back with some more Sleeping Dogs. I've played a bit more, not much. I kind of just did the surveillance missions, some of them, because this is one on my HUD. I was getting those, and I bought some new clothes, and found that you can actually buy things for your apartment as well, like a bed and things. Right, I should have added that it's 6 o'clock in the morning and I haven't actually slept. Just couldn't sleep. So this is gonna be an interesting run, I guess.
How's your friend Tiffany doing, huh? You two never talk anymore. She works as parrot, okay.
I always land on that guy's head. Right, oh yeah, we're doing the Uncle Pope mission. Now I can walk without holding shift, I didn't know that.
Can I help you? You go enjoy yourself.
He was part of the family. Cherished.
I forgot to turn something off when I was messing around earlier. Saw this.
That's the chairman.
I had to quit before, didn't I? So
you're worried.
I found back at the yon. I'm gonna stop recording and get back to where I was.
Yeah.
Okay, we're back to where we were.
Up, you understand?
Shit, that's a lot of muscle.
Sir. causing points to destroy all the street furniture and all that. Is called pasty. She's certainly pasty now, seeing as she jumped out the car at high speed like that. Christ.
What's going on? What happened at the warehouse?
Raymond, do you ever actually read my reports?
Your reports? All I have to do is read the goddamn newspapers. They're calling it a massacre. If it ever came out that the police were involved, we're dead.
It won't.
Well, you can't know that. You at least could have turned Siwa over to us. It would have helped our case.
That would have put the entire operation at risk. What does Pendrew say?
You know, he's not your handle, Wade. I am.
Well, then fucking handle it, Raymond. Well, how'd you think this was gonna go down? Huh? Whatever it takes, you remember that? You wanted results, and you can't get them sitting behind a desk, nose in a rule book, with a stick up your ass. Look, Raymond, I am doing what needs to be done.
No, you've crossed the line, Wade. I'm gonna terminate this operation.
You can't do that. Pendrew won't allow it.
Pendrew may like to take chances, I don't. And you are dangerous.
Fine. But before you go back to your office to try and pull the plug, go ahead and tell Pendrew that I just met the chairman of the Sun On Yi.
The chairman? Wait, you're just a foot soldier.
Well, this foot soldier has just been marked for promotion because I made sure Suwa got out safely. It'll be in my report, and maybe this time you'll actually read it.
My head just went for the monitor, again. Or TV, whatever. That's him.
I'm positive ID of suspect.
Arrest him? Fucking violently. So they don't even try to run. increased focus, slow motion from bolting, bolt shooting, and whatever. You can read it yourself. I'm really tired, so I can't even read properly. Just a little driving, right? Where's the, okay. It's just down the road, so... Uh-huh. Oh god, it's that guy. No, give me a second. There's a cop. God damn it. Love how inaccurate that marker was on the map. Oh, go away, policeman. Oh. Wasting time. Right, now he's gone past.
What is it this time?
Let's go.
Fucking camera, look up.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, shoplifter. He was cheating at the cards last night. Thought I'd teach him a lesson.
Some fucking lesson.
Bet he doesn't cheat again. Him.
Jesus Christ,
oh,
that's crazy.
Think you can lose him?
You gotta pull this shit, you gotta learn to drive.
Get behind us.
Stop shooting at them.
You lost him. Hey, you can just let me off anywhere.
Did he miss and shoot the back of my car or what? Oh, it's on the side, then we can shut that. Oh, what the f- I like races. Slightly wrong. Still way at the start or something. That sure is. Weird. turn losers into winners. God, this bike is amazingly fast. Let's see what he wants.
What's the problem?
I bought a whole shipment of birds from the mainland, but they keep losing. I think they must have been feeding them sawdust or something.
Remind me not to bet on them.
Yes, exactly. I'm just about bankrupt. My only
hope is must
to
be talking about the cockcrane birds.
And my truck.
Okay.
The truck?
If someone were to steal it and run into the harbor, I'd be saved.
Damn. Chicken congee.
Right, let's get this done. People love riding their vehicles into the harbour for money in this game. Where the hell did I get that gun from? Alright, whatever. Well, free gun for me. Recovery. And I think that's it. Probably get racing along the way. Sorry for coughing. Ugh. Whoa, why aren't I bike there? That was weird. Thank you. was a bit... No.
Go.
Son of a bitch. No winning for you. That was close. Buy vehicles here, nice. Let's see what they got for sale.
Look man, you want the best? I got it.
Oh amazing. What else do they have? That's it. That's all I can buy here. Wait, I want to choose color. Let's see what colors I can have this bike. Doesn't look too bad in green. I like it. And it is aware of this place. There's another Fight Club thing there. There's something good about it. That helps if I don't miss the turning. Amazing parking skills, right? Let's go. How could I have my ass kicked?
The acceleration! My fans will be very happy.
This is the thing about this game. Why does everyone know his name and he's supposed to be an undercover cop? It's like everyone just suddenly knows who he is. Hell yeah, slow motion punch. Oh shit. I actually lost my blue health, that's not good. Starting to be a lot of these guys. Oh, bring it. Holy shit. They're really upping you out in now. Really didn't think I was going to survive that one, actually.
Oh,
The cartoon is another expansion, which I mentioned before, called Wheels of Fury. I think I did put the link for that in the description for another video, I promise. But, I think 5 or 6. Driving faster. Torn, get in there. I'm sure that's very smart to do it to someone who collects debt away. You could probably get this guy killed. possible. So I thought I saw something else flashing. Oh, I did over there, right. That was close. Oh, I don't want to fall off of this, this would be a waste of time. Stop recording here so I can get that game now continue. So I think I just have to swim to it. Camera there. Apparently I had to get to it. Not quite what I was meant to do, but it works just as well. I ain't gonna bother with those advantages just side things, I think. Like, that just give you little bits of money, don't actually contribute to anything else. Thank you. did see a health shrine back there, so maybe we'll get there. Also just finish these races, I guess. I'm quite enjoying this. Think at a good time. Didn't beat Melaton at all. I thought this wasn't Flash Shrine, this is another health shrine over there. I'm not gonna use my gun, there's a cop nearby. I drove right past it, good job. Get the spot on things from a distance, but a crap at spotting near me. Just spotted another health shrine right over there. I think that's it for the stuff around this area. Let's do the next race. As I arrive. I need a drink. Nice job, guy. I guess I was, and I just didn't see it when I got close. Drug bus and just call this episode like street racing or something like that, because that's all I've done this recording session, I think. Thank you. actually how it... I'm probably running really low on the hard drive space. I think I've been recording a really long time.
My mother is really starting to drive me.
Okay, and that's all we've got time for. It's been Tate and Nugget, and we've been playing Sleeping Dogs. See you next time.